What it does is, speed of the engine, as that increases in speed, centrifugal force, or centrifugal force...